The belt is tensioned by setting it into vibration and judging the frequency of the note it emits. This is rather like the tuning of a guitar string. Tuning a guitar requires turning the pegs to change the tension of the strings. For a given string, the higher the tension, the higher the pitch or frequency of the note.